bikers, and we're here to drift shit.
Hello, it's Shane, and I'm with Zack. Zack, where are we going today?
The shop.
There's a drop over here. Right there.
That shit collapses.
What are you doing?
We can make it up here.
Hell no.
Over there we can make it.
Jared, I say you just ride this like a berm.
I agree.
A little sand pit smelling.
Yeah, I'm not that experienced.
I know.
I'll do it.
Yeah, you want to fucking hill climb it? You're so dumb.
Zack will do it. It's starting. Oh no.
Ooh,
oh no.
You gotta pull in the clutch, big fella.
So, Jared's going for it again, I guess. This is our day.
Man, don't worry, man. This is pretty sexy. And clutch, 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 clutch. There you go.
You did it!
This is what I hate going like 30 last night.
Oh, God. So shaky.
And these. I hit the biggest spot over there. I hit all those. Quality day out of your new Linux, eh?
This is just a day at the shop, pretty much. Stupid stuff like this. Jared's going right now, I think. Oh, here he comes. Oh, here we go again. Oh God.
It's easier.
I know, mine weighs like 700 pounds.
Tim's like fucking.
Okay, Zack weighs like 40.
Here we go again. Oh God, I'm not even hanging on. Oh God! Oh, jeez! I'm going down.
Holy shit! Oh!
Oh!
Oh
my God!
Jeez! Hopefully we can ride the middle.
Oh, oh no! Shit. Oh God! Oh! Oh my God! Dude, I think the seat went off.
Oh yeah, one running. Oh, oh, oh. Right now?
Yeah.
What a dick.
Things are not going flat over here. Oh no.
We're totally getting fucking stuck.
Oh God.
We're totally getting stuck right now. I'll fucking rip the one for going through. I don't want to hit the big boats. I don't want to
go. Going back through. Oh God. Oh.
I don't want to clean the damn car itself.
Oh. You are stupid.
What?
Oh no. Oh God.
Dumbass, you just made it. Kill yourself.
I'm hanging back there, Zack. Oh, I got the bomb coming off. You fucking douche.
Oh shit, that's such a bad.
Oh no! Just sitting here. It's getting dark today. Jared's over there.
Ending off the night.
It's gotten dark, as you can see. I think we're gonna call it a day. Thank you for watching, and goodbye.
Brad.